The Young and the Restless spoilers, Thursday, April 8th, revealed Sally Spectro will go head-to-head with Phyllis. After all the obstacles and challenges, she wants to create for Sally. Summer doesn't want Phyllis to have anything to do with the Javit family, but Phyllis defies Summer's obstacles. Phyllis would argue that she didn't go into specifics with Lauren Baldwin, but Summer will argue that Phyllis said enough to put Lauren in Sally's case, which also puts Sally in Summer's case. Nick Newman would watch Summer leave in anger and wonder what it was. Phyllis wouldn't want Nick to forget all the rotten things Adam did, so Nick wouldn't promise he wouldn't. Nick wouldn't know what to do with all of this gratitude, so Phyllis would advise him to put it somewhere else or let it go. Phyllis also warns Nick about the dangers of Adam. Nick will be grateful that Faith's injury has not gotten worse, and he will admit that he has no choice but to be grateful to Adam. Over with Kyle Abbott at Crimson Lights, he will get a message from Ashlyn Locke saying to call him. Kyle would look sad as he reluctantly dialed Ashlyn's number and greeted him over the phone. At Javit, Lauren Baldwin will track down Jack Abbott and confess that she's worried about him along with Summer. Lauren warns Jack to be very careful with Sally. She's very dangerous. She claims Summer might be the one who started and forces Sally to retaliate. Lauren will think the battle between Sally and Summer is far from over. Lauren warns Jack that Javit could fall into Sally's hands at any moment, but she will wonder about her decision to hire Sally and will think Jack needs to talk to her. Jack will have an inquiry about all the plans Sally wants to do. What's going on with Phyllis, Summer, and now Lauren.
RenderForce.com.
Chloe would fear for her child's safety and would want to use something that could lure Adam out of the hiding place so the police could catch him. Chloe Mitchell will call Kevin Fisher and warn Chelsea that the police think Adam is still in the area. Chloe will plan with Chelsea to set a trap to make Adam show up. Chelsea and Chloe are planning to use Connor as a bait. Chelsea will feel there's a lot that could go wrong, but Chloe would insist that the GCPD can handle it. The goal is to make Adam think Connor is sick so that he worries back and gets caught. She would even suggest going to Ray herself and setting up a vaccination campaign. Suddenly, there was a knock on the door. Sharon suddenly appeared and wanted to talk to Chelsea. Sharon is trying to try how Chelsea will react when she hears about Adam. Sharon's appearance still has Chloe's presence at Chelsea's home. When Sharon entered, she would push Chloe to let her talk to Chelsea alone. Sharon will tell Chelsea that Adam is safe and nearby. Chloe sat beside her and listened, her face looking worried. She was afraid he might break in and force Chelsea and her plead to guilty. Sharon also revealed that Adam risked being arrested to save Faith Newman's life. Sharon said she wanted to keep Salt at Chelsea and even hated Adam even more. After that, Sharon also issued statements about arresting whomever harmed Adam. Sharon would want to help the man who actually poisoned Ray, so Chelsea would grumble to herself about how things went wrong. It seems that the tension between Chelsea and Sharon is going dramatic. Will Chelsea be afraid of Sharon's threat? So stay tuned for possible troubles. The YNR channel is where you want to reach out to people who reveal updates and hot news about Young and the Restless. So please drop by often for more details about YNR.